Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my channel. Selamat datang kembali teman-teman semua di channel saya, channel di mana kita bisa belajar apapun yang bermanfaat, terutama bahasa Inggris. Okay? Now we are going to study how to speak, how to listen the dialogue about having breakfast. Jadi tentang makanan ya, terutama tentang apa sih kalau kita mau makan, ungkapan-ungkapan apa saja yang sering kali dipakai. Oke, tentang breakfast. Sekarang kita buka breakfast. Oke. Kita langsung klik to listen ya. Kita dengarkan dulu percakapannya, kemudian nanti kita cek di transkripnya.
What do you feel like eating this morning?
I usually just have a bowl of cereal.
The most important meal of the day is breakfast.
Yeah, but I don't usually have time to eat a big breakfast.
You can always make an easy breakfast.
What do you make?
All I make is oatmeal, toast, and some orange juice.
That sounds pretty good.
I like it, and it's a fast meal.
That is a very quick meal to make.
I can make it for you if you like.
Oatmeal and toast sounds good to me.
Okay, now we're going to repeat the dialogue whilst we check the transcript. Jadi sambil kita dengarkan dialognya, kita cek transkripnya ya. Okay.
What do you feel like eating this morning?
I usually just have a bowl of cereal.
The most important meal of the day is breakfast.
Yeah, but I don't usually have time to eat a big breakfast.
You can always make an easy breakfast.
What do you make?
All I make is oatmeal, toast, and some orange juice.
That sounds pretty good.
I like it, and it's a fast meal.
That is a very quick meal to make.
I can make it for you if you like.
Oatmeal and toast sounds good to me.
Oke, sekarang kita bahas isi percakapan ya. Jadi si A ini, what do you feel like eating this morning? Apa sih yang kamu suka makan ya? Di pagi hari, I usually just have a bowl of cereal. Jadi kata si B, saya biasanya makan semangkuk cereal. The most important meal of the day, meal itu makanan atau masakan, of the day is breakfast, adalah sarapan. Yeah, but I don't usually have time. Tapi saya nggak punya waktu banyak untuk membuat sarapan yang lengkap, big breakfast. You can always make an easy breakfast. You can always make an easy breakfast. Kamu dapat membuat sarapan yang mudah. What do you make? What do you make? Apa yang kamu buat? All I make is oatmeal, toast, and some oranges. That sounds pretty good. Dia mengatakan kedengarannya bagus itu. That sounds pretty good. I like it, and it's a fast meal. Oh, saya suka. Itu adalah makanan yang cepat, masakan yang cepat. That is a very quick meal to make. I can make it for you if you like. Oatmeal and toast sounds good to me. Oke, sekarang kita lihat yang breakfast too. Dialog kedua masih topik yang sama tentang sarapan, cuma kalimatnya berbeda, maksudnya sama. Okay.
What are you going to have for breakfast?
I just have some cereal each morning.
You're supposed to always have a hearty breakfast.
I don't always have time to make breakfast.
It's easy to make a quick breakfast.
What do you have for breakfast?
When I need to make a quick breakfast, I just make some oatmeal, toast, and OJ.
That's a good idea.
It's not time consuming at all.
It doesn't take much time to make.
Would you like me to make something?
Why don't you make me some oatmeal and toast?
Okay, now let's check the transcript. Kemudian kita ulang lagi dialognya. Okay.
What are you going to have for breakfast?
I just have some cereal each morning.
You're supposed to always have a hearty breakfast.
I don't always have time to make breakfast.
It's easy to make a quick breakfast.
What do you have for breakfast?
When I need to make a quick breakfast, I just make some oatmeal, toast, and OJ.
That's a good idea.
It's not time consuming at all.
It doesn't take much time to make.
Would you like me to make something?
Why don't you make me some oatmeal and toast?
Okay. Maknanya sama, cuma ada ungkapan-ungkapan yang berbeda, tapi maknanya sama. Ya. Are you going dibaca, what are you gonna? Ya, what are you going to? Dibaca, what are you gonna have? What are you gonna have for breakfast? Apa yang akan kamu makan di sarapan? I just have some cereal each morning. Saya hanya makan cereal setiap hari. You're supposed to always have a hearty breakfast. Harusnya kamu pakai sarapan yang lengkap. Ya. I don't always have time to make breakfast. Saya nggak punya waktu untuk membuat sarapan. It's easy to make quick breakfast. Sebenarnya mudah untuk membuat sarapan yang cepat. What do you have for breakfast? Kamu masak apa untuk sarapan? What do you have for breakfast? Maksudnya seperti itu. When I need to make a quick breakfast, ketika saya buat sarapan cepat, I just make some oatmeal. Saya bikin oatmeal, toast, and OG. OG itu maksudnya orange juice. That's a good idea. Menyatakan itu ide bagus, that's a good idea. Kalau yang di dialog pertama tadi, that's pretty good. Gitu ya. That it's not time consuming. Time consuming tidak makan waktu ya. It's not time consuming at all. Itu tidak makan waktu sama sekali. It doesn't take much time to make. Tidak butuh waktu untuk membuat. Tidak terlalu lama membuat. Would you like me to make something? Kamu mau saya buatkan sesuatu? Why don't you make me? Why don't you make me? Kenapa kamu gak buatkan aku oatmeal and toast? Gitu. Oke, okay, itu dialog tentang breakfast atau food. Bagaimana ungkapan-ungkapan yang dipakai ketika sarapan. Maksudnya apa sih yang dimakan di sarapan? Apa aja yang dibuat gitu ya. Oke. Okay. That's all for now. Mudah-mudahan bermanfaat. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and see you.